And the contest begins. Demir. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Oh, in with a chance! Can he convert? And he'll take efforts like that all day long. Yilmaz. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Can they get themselves in front here? Could be! And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
So a throw in here. Vegard Hedenstad. Abubakar. It's with Dorukan Dokuz. Demir. Wants to attack from the wide areas. He might be able to carve something out. Excellent block. Oh, he's given it away. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Demir. It looks promising. Oh, they have it again. Promising sequence. And possession given away. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Has someone to play it to. What a high quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
Being pressed and pressed high. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Space on the flank. And dealt with that ball comfortably. And offside. Tremendous ball played through. Can't miss, surely. And the ball is loose. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Abubakar. Thou shalt not pass, was the message delivered. Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Could play it in. And it's still on for him. Well, spot on with that challenge. Well, like anyone else, we enjoy a bit of transfer speculation, but it's always better when the deal goes through. Timo Werner has completed his move to Barcelona.
Yeah, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it, Derek? I think he'll add a lot of quality to his new club and you'd expect him to have a real impact from the off.
Boyd. Abubakar. And he read it superbly. Useful looking ball. Can he make it count? Well, really rifling that one in and he didn't miss by much. Nicola Nkulu. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Really nice ball. And he might be in here. Oh, stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And he's fired over the corner. Will they make it count? And the flag has gone up. Offside. And so it is, the first half story. Can they get themselves... Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. Plenty of options. Cuts it back. And a goal! Now they have their opener and now they can celebrate.
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross. And then from there, the keeper had little chance. 2-on-1, left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
Vegard Hedenstad. And the ball with Hutchinson. Nicolas Nkoulou getting in there to intercept. Will he find the net? Turn out to be the two-punch knockout. So 2-0 now. We'll take it away. He won the ball. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Looking sequence. Determined defending. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. He's lost it. Atiba Hutchinson. Abubakar. And the referee blows for a foul. An attack full of promise. Really good block. Opportunity in the wide area. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. So 20 minutes to go. Nicolas Nkoulou. Dorukan Tokuz. Boyd. Superbly read and executed. Kukçu. Making progress. Can they convert? And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. And able to close down the shot. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
Well, he was so unlucky not to score, Derek. It was a great effort.
Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Kukçu. He's in here. Must be. There it is! Victory! victory more or less guaranteed now.
Well, here's the replay. That pullback cross is so hard to defend against. And the relaxed way he strikes that into the back of the net is pure quality.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And that's an important intervention. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Yilmaz. Dorukan Tokuz. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. Can they get themselves in front here?
Got time for just a few questions? Thank you.
Las preguntas darán comienzo enseguida. Gracias por esperar. Eso es.
And now this Champions League round of 16 first leg begins.
Well, as far as the hosts are concerned, we know they like to press high when they can and try to win possession back swiftly. Lee, do you think it'll be that approach today?
Yes, Derek, I do. It's a brave way of playing. It's a physical way of playing as well. Brave because you're committing a lot of men high up the pitch. Physical because all the players have to buy into it.
Yilmaz. Opportunity it is. It's opened up for him. Still possibilities.
Well, they can bring it out now.
Well, everybody, including myself, is asking how that didn't go in.
Munir on the offensive.
Could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good referee.
Can he put it in? And this time, it's in! Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
And he might be through here. A mischievous effort.
Well, from a seemingly impossible angle, not far away at all.
Well, he thought he had a decent chance to score. I'm not sure his teammates did, though, but a little bit unlucky.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Kerem Demirbay. Dangerous-looking through ball. Crossed accurately towards the far post.
So it's going to be a goal kick here.
Demir. Can he put them ahead? And there it is! 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations. 1-0 then.
Kukçu.
Takes it on. And another one. So 2-0 now. This looks promising. Can he do it? And a touch of finesse.
Look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so.
Oyarzabal.
Oh, great vision.
Demirbay! Oh, substitution will occur now. Chance to do damage. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it fizzled out. Kukçu. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. And the match is underway. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. From one side of the pitch to the other. Demir. Credit to them for winning back possession. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Might be a chance here. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. There's a slide draw pass. Can he find the net? And the ball is loose. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Well, the focus on many of the back pages coming into today's game, very much on him. And the rumours have been confirmed. He's elected to end his illustrious career at the end of this campaign. A massive loss for the club, Lee.
Yeah, it really is. Obviously, he's going to be missed very much here. He's a key player on the pitch, Andy.
Is this the moment? And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Ahmed Oguz. Yatabari. Well, high marks for that pass. Fransson. Well, they have the ball once more. He's given it straight to the opposition. This looks promising out wide. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Nicely cut out. Not an especially strong challenge. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Good vision. And will it be the leveler? And a goal! Well, it is, and what a significant one. They're locked together again. You just can't divide these two teams. And extra time, a real possibility. So 1-1 it is on aggregate. Made into the centre. Not quite on the target.
Well, everybody's disappointed, none more so than the manager. Just look at him.
Apindangoy. Well, let's see if something comes of this. And thumped away. Can they get in behind them? A big opportunity. Really important tackle. Forward effectively. And dealt with that ball comfortably. Chance to finish. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Now the managers will now deliver their half. Plenty of play.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. An effective challenge. Real danger. A glorious chance. Oh, good work by the keeper.
Could be the difference, Derek. These set pieces, free kicks, corners, very important.
Over it comes. Opportunity here. Oh, a goal! The ball's in the net. A hugely important moment in the story of this tie. 2-1 is the aggregate lead. And that is going to be a free kick. Samba Kamara. Well, not very clever defending. Not high quality defending. He's got the right idea with that pass, and they could do damage.
Our camera lens trained on one man. The emphasis on youth. A huge moment for the lad who gets the nod in the starting 11. And we have it live on EA TV. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we're ready for the Champions League round of 16 second leg.
Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Well, Derek, my suggestion is you play the game as if it's all square. If you start to protect a small margin too much, this game can run away from you. I'm really looking forward to this.
Munir. Excellent vision. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Cross could be useful. Keeper getting the touch. And problem. Solved for now. Mehmet Zeki Celik. Well, it is a feather on the cap of any 16-year-old making your full senior debut, and you wonder just what's going through his mind, Lee.
Well, Derek, can you imagine how proud all of his family are right now? Amazing. If I was a senior...
And he's made headway! Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
He's driven in the corner. Well, it has come to nothing. And he's fired over the corner. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. That's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Zeefuik. It's with Ndika. Rein Adelaide. Good movement. Can he put it away? Still could be dangerous. Well, no damage done. And the counter looks on here. Options available. That's a nice-looking ball. Well, the cross came over, and a real need to get rid of the ball here. And a goal! 1-0 it is!
And now they get the ball rolling. Kamara. Well, our hosts do have a distinct way of playing. They like to defend en masse and then hit on the break at pace. Lee, is that what you expect we'll see from them this time round?
Yes, Derek. It's horses for courses for me. Why not play to your strengths? They can't outpass it.
He's in here. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. The opening goal of the game then. No real conviction in the challenge. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Demir. No space for them here. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. This looks promising. What an opportunity! Has been, and it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. It's going their way, 2-0. Something, and he's in the clear, and up for grabs off the keeper. Quite the catalogue of great saves, and that the latest one. Fredrik Jensen wanted to keep it but couldn't. The room to roam on the wing, sends it back. Can he open them up here? Still danger here. Well, they can bring it out now. The referee might well have been tempted to book him for that. Resisted the temptation. Can he take advantage? Oh, good work by the keeper. It'll be a corner. And now the delivery. It didn't happen for them. Uronen. Kamara. And the ball's gone. And he read it superbly. Running with the ball confidently. A cut back. And it might be. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. And the official had no option but to reach for the red card. He decided it was a goal-scoring opportunity denied, Lee.
Absolutely. No decision to be made, really. The card was out pretty quickly.
And he slots it home with confidence.
Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now. That's all we